Yeah, I find it funny, bruv. People watch me starve to death, people, right? Now I'm back on my grind, yeah? Every single person around me wants a piece of my bike game. Nah, bro. Sorry, this is me, bruv. Yeah? This bike game is firing, bruv. This bike game is firing, bruv. Nah, about now, bro. Sold the Carrera, sold the stunt jumper. Yeah? Sold the Carrera, sold the stunt jumper. Now I'm gonna give this man some bikes for yard. Okay, get rid of it. I need the space. I need the space now. Yeah, I need the space, so I'm gonna give this man all these BMXs for the kids then. Yeah, these BMXs, all of them, all these BMXs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 BMXs for yard, bro. What's that one over there? There's a kid's one over there. I need to empty all of this. I'm gonna empty it all now. Fuck it, I'm gonna get rid of that bed. Fuck it, do it now. Yeah? Everybody wants to get involved in buying XT's bike game. Fuck these ones, I've got better ones, mate. Yeah, I've got about 9 specializers. Yeah, okay, bruv. All of them legit, all legit, bruv. But I can't put them in there because they're thieves. Yeah, I come here the other day, they broke into this side. They broke into this side.
You can't get read up online.
Huh?
Whatever you can't get read up online, man.
Yeah, there you go, look. Hey, here's one.
Wow.
Good bike, bro. Come on.
You're not a joke.
Fucking nice bike, mate.
You're
yeah?
Not joking,
come on,
man.
Bro. Nice bikes, bro. Yeah.
What?
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Look, it's the extra one as well. And all it is, I need the space, Spitz, man.
Yeah, that's all right, man. Just when you, I'm going to give you my number.
You give yeah? Your number, yeah.
And just give me when you have them.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
When you have them.
Yeah, man.
Listen, bro. Man, if they're no good or no good, it doesn't matter, man.
No, man, bro. I'll always get you back.
Yeah, bro, man.
Look at these BMXs, bro. All of them are good, bro. Yeah. All of them are good, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah? They might need a little touch up on the brakes and that.
Man.
Yeah.
Listen, man. Don't even bother going here.
Bro.
This is like gold dust where I'm coming.
Come on, bro.
This is like gold dust.
Come on, bro.
Guys, tell me, them guys.
See me, bro. See me, bro. You know what I'm trying to do, bro.
Them guys.
You know what I'm trying to do.
Wait a minute. Them guys are telling me about this. A woman come in with box, two nice bikes.
Yeah, but guy, that's your man.
Guy, that's
them. Yeah, yeah. That's what he does because you don't want no one to prosper, bro. He's wicked, but see just now. Some woman's gonna slap him just now, you know. Rizza, come here. Some woman's gonna slap him just now, you know, but yeah. He speak to her bad, bro. Bad, bro. Bad, bro. Bad.
You...
I got a double bed here, you know.
Double bed?
Bunk bed.
No, double bed. No, double bed.
Yeah. Listen, there you go,
man.
That's it.
Yeah? Yeah. Listen, man.
You're good, yes, I know you. Yeah, I know
you
like that.
Money,
but this
man.
Is what I'm trying to. Wait, yeah, remember you said that. So when you see me next time, just float it. Yeah.
Yeah,
but
man.
I'm saying, you know what? Get me. You know me, bro. Yeah,
listen, man.
See me. I'm a principled person, bro. See these things here. Look, this is what I do. See if I get these things and I can't get rid of them in a certain amount of time.
Yeah, yeah.
I need the space, right?
Yeah, right,
so
with
see
you,
someone like you, yeah, bro. I will always, if I see you, yo,
yeah, listen,
get me.
Yeah,
I never hesitate just now.
Listen,
right?
Man, of course.
So my thing is this, bro. All I've been trying to do, yeah, in the 10 years that I've been here, yeah, is get my black people together, bro. That's all I've been trying to do, bro, by taking pure losses. Now, you know what I know, I can get more, right?
Listen, man. Oh, you're the lady. Oh, you're the lady.
Yeah.
But listen, man, you look
no,
after...
No, we're getting on... Do you know what? I got her back, man. She ain't getting... She's
yeah,
all right.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what it is? I just can't take that argument. But you know what I realise, Fitz, you know? Do you know what I realise? See me, I'm a loner, yeah? I don't really go around other people, right? To see how they get on with their people, right?
Yeah, yeah,
but,
yeah.
But see, since I've been doing that, yeah, I realise that the problem that I have with my missus, yeah, is just that I don't like... When people talk loud to me, bro,
it's irritating.
See, because you had the stroke, yeah. Because you had the stroke, yeah.
You understand? You kind of understand.
No, it felt like it was that making her do it, but no, she's, you know what it is? Just a mouthy bitch, bro. That's it. Like a normal gal. So if you, yeah. So take the stroke out of
it. Normal black girl.
Yeah, normal. No. If she mixed race, she's got the worst of all of them. Yeah.
Jesus,
she mixed race, right? And one day, well, see her? She got my back. She'll never send me out. She'll never cheat on me. Nothing like that, yeah, bro. But you see, with that. People say to me, I'm very reliable, yeah?
Yeah,
but I'm very miserable. I say, well, take one with the other, innit, bro?
There you go,
if you've got a problem, and I solve it,
yeah.
You have to take a little bit of moaning for it.
Yeah,
I would love
yeah.
to have somewhere to go.
Man.
That every problem that I have, I get it solved, yeah? But a man's going to do a little bit of talking. I take the talking all day long, if I know I'm going to walk out of his house and my problem solved.
Listen, man.
Right, so it's a small thing to face. Like, you buck me just now, there is no problem right now, because you're grown, and you're dealing with me grown. Do you understand? A man told me the other day, yeah, that he would be an idiot to know someone 5 years under him, right? So I'm saying, but you're half my age. So now,
you know what I mean?
Now look what you've done to me now. Now, we can no longer do business.
You see
it as a little man thing for me
that's
to know
right,
you.
That's right,
but
right.
Yet, but yet you'll come back to me to prosper. and then tell me on the phone that it's a little
something,
man.
Something
you see?
Wrong, man.
So what am I supposed to do with that now?
You see what I mean? You see what I mean?
Now, them little thing there in this hood, right, of depravity, right, can cause ill feeling, you know, bro. Before you know it, you and the man don't talk.
Sure.
Then you start chatting to your brethren that I'm a pussy, all. Yeah, just, no, just for the sake of talking.
I know what you
just
mean.
Just build up. Guess what I see? Glenn, come check me now.
You're joking.
Glenn, come check me about a week ago.
If you don't mind, what number are you
there? 37.
37.
My buzzer don't work.
That's all right. The phones.
Yeah, yeah, little ones.
I'll come.
Yeah, I got.
We'll arrange something.
I got like the baby Nokias and Samsungs. About TomToms.
TomToms, listen.
I got a bag of them.
Listen, man.
I got a bag of them.
We not see them, right? Because right now they call them. They call them thingy in Jamaica.
Shut up.
Them the one use them. Because people keep on grabbing it out of their hand.
Okay. Well,
so
I've got,
you know,
the car tom tom or something, you know.
The car.
The tom tom for the map, then when you're driving, you go, type in the destination and you go. Tom tom.
All right.
You know what I'm talking about?
Satnav,
Satnav.
Oh, Satnav, I know them as Satnav.
Yeah, Satnav.
Yeah.
Tom tom. Right, I got a bag full of them.
All
and
right,
cameras.
I'll see.
Things like that.
Well, you know, easy.
All of that. Come on, bro. I'm not going over there for no reason, bro.
I know.
I'm not going over there. About sound system stuff. Separate.
Yeah.
Like an amplifier, tape decks.
Yeah. So
have we got any
Bluetooth one?
Stereo,
whatever. Bluetooth. Because, you know, so them depend on them phone, right? And them no want a card. Sometimes it's outside, them have to put in like a box.
Do you know how many of them things I have, bro? I give them to the kids.
Yeah,
From Bose to all that. I
because
give them to the
all
kids.
Them are asking for, have you got any
Bluetooth?
Because when them congregate, right? Them sit up on the fence and them want a bit of music, so them just.
I've got one up there now. Oh, I have got one up there actually. I've got a Gear 4 one.
Listen, man. I know, say whatever you do.
He's the man at the door to ask him.
Me know he's all right. I know he's all
right. He's good, he's cool.
I know he's all right.
Yeah?
Anyway, let me try and get
Jim, man, because this is. I help you.
Let me try and get these into my arm.
Bruv, all I've been trying to do, bruv, is make sure that we as black people see each other and say hello, bro. And that's it, bro. But you know what, mate? It seems that they'd rather believe
what
that.
I mean, look how long. Look how long I know you.
Right.
I would never have a bad word to say to you.
Right. Right.
Look
right.
how long.
Right.
That's just to show you.
Do you know why? Because we keep it respectful and simple.
Exactly. Because it's working, ain't it?
Right. Come on,
it's
working, man. Right, people, you don't know, bro. Yeah, let me just help him move out these bikes, bro. Yeah? Let me help him move out these bikes, bro. Come on. See, I'm on the grind, bro. Yeah? These are shit, bro. Watch when you see the ones I got upstairs. Mud thing.